A couple different things with sticks, one of which is speed drill. We're going to take a look at speed drill using a knife first, and then we'll show you a stick. There's a little bit of difference, but there's some really good learning going on. And then the next video down the road, we'll show you puño sombrado with sticks, and then we'll show you some fun combinations and stuff like that, right? And then Thang's helping me out. Thanks, Thang. Let's start off with speed drill. Speed drill is all 1-2 overhead. 1-2 overhead is all it is. You really got to move your body when you do it. We're only going to do this for a minute or two. So I stab him in his neck tattoo, push, pull, persona, come overhead, cut, check. So here's speed drill. It's a lot of shoulder turns. Make sure you really nail your root block when you do it. Make sure you get your push, pull, persona by turning your shoulders more push, less cut, right? There's speed drill for you. All right, now we put those away when we grab sticks. Things are slightly different with sticks, because the range has changed, and you can't do a push poker side with a stick because there's no edge, of course, right? So when I give him, that's fine, when he gives me the angle one, I need to do a tip down block. Actually, let's go over just a second. Some physics involved in this too. When that comes in real slow, I don't want to stick my hand way out here like this, because there's a good chance that's going to crash through. And if my kung fu swing really slow, please, if my kung fu is not strong, I'm going to get cracked with it. I don't want that either. So I'm going to rotate in and try and get as close to his hand as I can. I need my hand, my stick perpendicular to his, and then ideally in a perfect world of aiming for his hand with mine. Chamber for the angle two. By that angle two, he does a wing block. We're going to cover that in just a second. He comes overhead, my root. Slightly different with a stick. With a knife, my hand is above my knife, and my thumb is up. With a stick, my stick is above my hand, and my thumb is pointing down. We'll cover more on that in just a second. Right? From here, I give him an angle one. He does tip down block. Now, from here, I have to get my stick in between his stick and my head as quick as possible. If when he starts to swing it, if I drop this and it comes, I'm not going to get it there in time. Okay? So I stuck it straight out. I'm going to retract this that way as quick as I can. Now, there's a tendency people have to kind of turn away, which is where you get cracked with it, and that's not what I want either. My checking hand really saves your life with this. My checking hand intersects his, and this comes there. And we'll do more on a wing block later. I come overhead, he roof blocks, tip down, right? This is speed drill. Go slow, it'll speed up in spite of yourself. Watch, so if Thane sees a squirrel, I don't want to crack him in the head accidentally, although it'd be cool to get that on video. Right? So, speed drill. Give it a try. Let me know what you think.